What is corneal ulcer? Let's talk about symptoms, causes, prevention, and treatment. The cornea is the clear tissue at the front of the eye. A corneal ulcer is an open sore in the outer layer of the cornea. It is often caused by infection. At first, a corneal ulcer may seem like conjunctivitis or pink eye. Alternative names: bacterial keratitis, fungal keratitis, acanthamoeba keratitis, herpes simplex keratitis. Causes: corneal ulcers are most commonly caused by an infection with bacteria, viruses, fungi, or a parasite. Long time or misuse of contact lens wearing. Some bacteria produce toxins that can cause ulceration of the cornea. Tiny cuts or scratches on the corneal surface can also become infected and lead to corneal ulcers. Dry eye disorders that cause corneal ulcers. Chemical burns or other damaging solutions will injure the cornea, which leads to corneal ulceration. Some patients with immunological disorders like arthritis, lupus, and others may develop a corneal ulcer. Treatment. Medications. Depending upon the cause of the ulcer, antibiotic, antiviral, antifungal. To treat pain, your doctor will provide you an oral painkiller. Surgery. If medication doesn't help or if your ulcer is severe, you need a corneal transplant. Your doctor will take out your cornea and replaces it with a healthy person. Follow up. You have to see your doctor every 3 days a week. Contact your doctor if you find any complications like blur vision, itching, etc. Prevention. Wear eye protection. If your eye is dry, use artificial tears to keep your eye moist. If you are using a contact lens, you have to take it out every evening before sleep and have to clean them with a solution. Be careful. Use eye protection while working with chemicals.